Baked beans.
Have a little song entitled Baked Beans. I was feeling a little bit hungry just yesterday morning, so I thought maybe I better head round the old local supermarket just to check out the baked bean situation. So I headed up round the local supermarket, went through the front doors, and there, over to my right, standing by the baked bean stand, was a really cool looking little chick. So I thought I might just have to very casually and calmly wander over her direction and say something classic to her like,
"Hi there."
So I just very casually and inconspicuously wandered over her direction. I sidled up to her and I said, "Hi there, my name's Craig and I sing up front for Mother Goose." And she said, "I've never heard of you." So I thought it was about time I just have to use my old line on her. So I got on my tiptoes and whispered into her ear, "How about we head back round to your pad for some baked beans on toast? Never fails, you know. Mind you, I've always been a bit of a good looker with all the girls and everything. Anyway, by this time, she just couldn't resist me anymore. So she says, "Okay, big boy." She took me out of the supermarket, down the main street, round the corner, and back to her pad. Through the front door, down the hallway, into the kitchen, to a great big plate of them good old rich red and saucy baked beans, yes! Running down my cheeks, down my shirt, across my feet. Baked beans in my hair. Baked beans everywhere. Got married and it was really beautiful. And the next morning she brought me in baked beans in bed.
Baked beans are big beans. Yip 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 y